I remember when Sonny came, it was just a challenge. Like, you just, you can't control what you can't control. So knuckle down and do everything you can to try and get it back. And like, I ended up playing a ton of club footy that year.
Yeah.
But that was just the way it went. Like, that's, if you're not good, he was better than me. So if I was better than him, I would have been playing. It's just the reality.
Yeah.
So that's, sometimes you just got to take it on the chin if you're not good enough.